Kylie Jenner is making the most of her single status after her split from Travis Scott. She hit up Drake's 33rd birthday party at Goya Studios in Los Angeles on October 24 and made sure she stayed too close to the birthday boy. Despite being among so many A-listers at the star-studded bash, Kylie was never too far away from Drake. A source revealed, she spent the most time near Drake and his friends. Kylie was rapping to songs and dancing with her friends while she was next to Drake, but they weren't dancing together. They seemed to have a connection though. Kylie was drinking Mod Selection champagne and really seemed to be living her single best life. A second source revealed, Kylie and Drake spent a lot of time talking to each other at the party, which was also attended by Kylie's mom Kris Jenner and her boyfriend Corey Gamble. They seemed to be enjoying each other's company. They were joking around and Kylie was laughing. She seemed to be really happy and in a great mood, and her and Drake seemed very comfortable with each other. There seemed to be an attraction there. Kylie hasn't been a single woman as an adult, as she dated first boyfriend Tiger in her late teens, then immediately after their final breakup got together with Travis after meeting him at Coachella in April of 2017. Less than 2 months later, she was pregnant and would give birth to the daughter Stormy Webster on February 1, 2018. On October 1, 2019, it was revealed that the couple of 2.5 years had decided to take a break in their relationship, and Kylie has been living her best single life for the first time in years. Drake has always been close to Kylie Jenner clan, with the exception of his feud with Kanye West, so if they did get something going, it would have Kris's stamp of approval.